What's going on, everybody? Y'all already know who it is, your boy Bobby from MentorMe.com. You know what I realized is that when people are doing bad, they tend to know your phone number, they know how to call you, they know how to reach you, they know how to be patient for you to, of course, assist them, financially leverage you. They know how to, of course, ask for money. But when they get back to doing good, they forgot your number, they forgot who you are. I learned in this world you gotta be careful because there's always somebody around you trying to use you. Always. And you gotta pay very close attention because these people only come out when they're doing bad. They only come out when they're doing bad. Once they're doing bad, life is financially rough, they back to broke, they can't make ends meet, all of a sudden they know your phone number. You could have told them, give me 4 days, I'll call you back. At 2 p.m., 2:15 p.m., all of a sudden, their memory is amazing. They're very precise. At 2:15 p.m., hey, how you doing? You forgot to, of course, call me back at 2:15 as you promised. Because why? It's in their best interest. But for some reason, once they get the money that they wanted from you or they used you in the format that they wanted to use you, they're not going to call you back. You're not going to hear from them. And when it's time to pay you back, oh, you better know. It's not going to be on time. They might even get mad paying you back your own money. A lot of you don't realize that you got to be careful in life. There's a lot of distractions. There's a lot of users. There's a lot of fake people just walking around you. Some of them you call your friend. Some of you call your relationship partner. Some of you call your brother or sister. Be careful, people. This is your boy Bobby from MentorMe.com. I'm only going to tell you what I see. And I see there's a lot of fake people. We know that. I did that on my last video. But there's also a lot of people that are just trying to use you for your hard work, for you being smart with your money, saving it every single day, for you making the right decisions when you could have made the right decisions, while they decided to just spend it on bullshit and try to be cool, spending on Gucci, Louis purses, spending on things that bring them no value. Now they're calling your phone begging for favors. MentorMe.com.